I can't believe it's been over a month now. Just vanished one day. No one knows why. Most people lost hope after a few weeks. They just stopped looking. But I'm not giving up. I need to find her. I have to.
Hey, Sally! You still looking for your cousin?
What'd you do to her? He's busted. How will I get home? It's broken. How am I going to get home now? Wait! Good.
Sally! We know you're here!
Hope it's still open. It's a long way back home. If I miss the last cable car, I'll be in big trouble. This isn't the main path, but... car connects Bethelwood with the factory. Most of the factory workers take the cable car to work. I wonder why they built it up here in the mountain. The newspaper doesn't say anything about Emily's disappearance. When did they stop writing about it?
Are you lost?
Can you help me, please? I need to take the cable car home.
It's late. You're lucky I'm still here. I'll send you down. Just grab a ticket.
Why can't you just let me in?
It's important, little girl. You can't ride without a ticket.
Okay. That's weird. There was a ticket just sitting there. Whatever. I guess it's free. Did he just leave? Maybe he'll come back soon. I should wait in the cable car. Going to crash. I'm not getting on one of those anytime soon. Who left a flashlight here? Well, finders keepers, I guess. Wow. What happened to the machine? Locked. I need to find another way back home. What's going on here? Where is everybody? Police, no firemen, no ambulances? Did everyone just leave or what? What? Was there an earthquake? Bethel Words, the local newspaper. Nothing interesting. Emily? All this time, was she hiding at school? I don't understand. Why would Emily hide at school for over a month? Maybe there's a key in the janitor's office. Locked. I need the janitor's key. Who put these up? These aren't my flyers. Is someone making fun of me? That's just mean.
Thank you.
There's more of those monsters. I've got to stay away from them. Canary's a weird mascot. They live in a cage, risking their lives to save others. I guess someone thought it would be nice if they played basketball too? What's going on here? It's another strange book. Emily? It's locked from the other side. Finders keepers. We see you. Someone really wants me to remember that. But who? thing. Everything looks different. Emily vanishes, and the day she shows up again, all these monsters come with her. What does this all mean? Where was she? Strange book. another strange book. Monsters are everywhere. What are they? What do they want? Take this. It's locked from the other side. It's locked from the other side. Bethelwood used to be a big mining town, but that was a long time ago. Not even my parents remember the mine. Why do we have to keep studying the stuff at school? Locked from the other side. I should be used to it by now. Locked from the other side. It's a leaky sprinkler. Maybe I should just hide here and wait for help. It's my old flashlight. Gave it to Emily a long time ago. It worked!